To connect after trauma takes bravery. To connect after trauma requires differentiating between the past and the present. To connect after trauma requires differentiating between the past and the present, between what is real and what is not real. Begin with this. In the past, I misperceived connection where there was none. Because of this, I was unsafe. Now I can perceive connection correctly. Move in that direction and be safe. Safety comes through connection.